Your wing looks very fucked up now. Hello? Sweet Jesus. Hello, everyone! Welcome back to Noda Shenanigans and Monster Hunter World Iceborne. We are just gonna be getting into this. Because we're just gonna go right after the new Palumu. But what did it say? First contact resulted in extreme drowsiness, so it does sleep damage. Okay, cool. I did do some housework stuff in between episodes here, but nothing too drastic, I don't think. I almost burped. And just like that, we're done. Good shit. So then, because the normal Palumu's doesn't like fire, does it? So then, what if instead of defensive boost, do I have sleep resistance? I'm gonna change it to that. Right? They said they got drowsy. I'm gonna double check. The normal Palumu does not appreciate fire. Correct. Or blast or stun. Fire or blast or stun. I don't remember what I have, so. 578 as opposed to 476. When you put it that way. Because, yeah, the total will be 578 with this, I think. Or, yeah. So we'll take this. And I'm going to say we're going to go for it. No time for that.
The Nightshade Palumu investigation now. The 5th Fleet's A-list hunter will take point while I keep record. The field team has already gathered tracks. Let's follow the scout flies.
You repeat the same thing every time. I still appreciate you. Can I not use this? Cool, thanks. Nightshade Palumu. It's been a while since I've been in the Wild Spar Waste, I think. It has been a hot minute. I don't know where it's telling me to go. This way? Actually, no, I want the torch pods. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, here we are, apparently. Okay, this is the case, but like the first Palumu didn't really do anything. Alright, so my dumbass passed out. And we awoke. Still here.
Back with us? That's a relief. Let's continue the hunt.
I don't wanna. But I appreciate that you're concerned for me, Serious Hunter. I do appreciate that. Rascal, are you okay? There's a big yawn. Yes, Barith. You two want to fight? Go right the hell ahead. I can give you fuck less. Wasted a piercing pod, but okay. Hey. Was that the last thing I needed for the defense charm for? Because that'd be great. I say there's another blue crystal up here this way. I just should just do more expeditions to get things. I really just should. Ow. Oh my God. I can definitely understand I feel like this is a monster that you need to be further away from, but the Sword and Shield doesn't allow that, so
yeah.
I don't know how to go about fighting. Hey, we're getting somewhere. If I can cut off your tail, but I'm just gonna go ahead and keep going after your face then. Say, come on, too cute. Fam. Too cute, thank you. There we go. This is much worse. I was going to get a vigor wasp, but now I'm going to sleep. I guess. Maybe? No? No? Okay. I don't want to get cocky again. But this doesn't appear to be terrible. I would like a piercing pop, thank you. So. Just want to throw that out there. That this does not appear to be complete bullshit. At least not yet. So, that's a good thing. Your wing looks very fucked up now. Hello? Sweet Jesus. That did not. Okay, well. I would like to wait. I don't. That did not go as planned. Too cute when flying. Maybe I'm spamming the same attack, maybe I'm not. I don't know. Do I care? Not really. I'm getting a lot of pieces though off the Paolumu, which I'm not gonna say is a bad thing. But actually, I want the piercing pods. I do want the piercing pods. I don't know why I did that. Am I gonna pass out now? Unless I'd really rather not. That one looks like it hurt. I understand. So where'd Tukuka? I mean, it kind of worked. Maybe didn't have quite the desired effect, but... Ow. 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 I just got back here. I don't appreciate that. At all. Is there anything I can use in here to my advantage? Well, where are my characters a fat fuck, but Jesus Christ. So you didn't you do that and that okay. I suppose I should go the way that the game wants me to go. Is it gonna go pass out or no? Something tells me no. Come on. See, was that so hard? Thank you. I was all the way the fuck over here. Do this a couple more times, see what the hell happens. You could just die. Alright, that works too, I suppose. You running away? Oh, I allow that. I understand. Oh, that just did for me. I was gonna get the jump on you, but okay. We're gonna go down below. There's a thingy. Thank you. Are we done? I would appreciate it if we're done. We're not done, are we? Let's use the sinkhole to our advantage. The bitch. Come on. That's how I'm not appreciating this. Barrett, help. Well, that doesn't do much for me. Not even nullberries can help. Did he just fly over me? I am really not having it with the whole sleep thing. I'm not gonna say no to a Nova Crystal. But was there something up here yet? When I was rolling down, I saw something. Or was it just the god bug? It probably was just the god bug. It's fine. How much time do we got? Nope, wrong button. 19 minutes, I guess. I don't think it should take 19 more minutes, but we have also 19 more minutes, I guess. What'd I get? Cool. What else do I need for the frickin' defense 4? Nova Crystal. You're worse than the frickin'. Oh, what is it? Rataban? think it was the best use of a flash bug ever by me. I understand this is like episode 123 or whatever, but... See, there's a limp. That's what I've been wanting this whole time. Was there a part that went flying? Well, what I think I'm gonna need is this. What I'm actually gonna need is a fucking cart, probably, so. Where'd you run off to? Oh, you're sleeping. You're fine. Actually kind of cute, but at the same time I regret nothing, so you can go fuck yourself.
Data compiled and mission complete. I'm beginning to believe there is some connection to these subspecies in the Legiana.
Why though? Hey, got the toadstool. That's green, though. But, ah! And look at all these things I got from this. Look at all these cool things. Yeah, I didn't get all the money I wanted, but... Master Rank 6. I'm not gonna complain.
Good work out there.
I don't tell me I work fast. I took as long as physically possible. Okay, sure.
Splendid job.
The baths are in. Yeah, well, I guess. Yeah, they got my attention. Head to Celiana.
I'm just glad to be of help. Shall we return to Celiana?
As long as you fucking come with me. You start saying shit like that, like how you just said that, and I'm starting to think that you don't fucking want to come back with me. And maybe that hurts my feelings. Hmm?
Hi.
Yes, 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 I don't care. I don't want to go back to Celiana yet, though. Oh. I think that's gonna be it for this episode, I guess. I really don't know what else to say. I don't want to go back to Celiana. Like, as much as I love Celiana and the Hoarfrost Reach, because snow... I don't want to go back, because now it sounds like we're going to lose the series handler, so we might do some Sunday Shenanigans videos. Maybe. Possibly. Probably. And, yeah. Hope you guys are enjoying this as much as I am. I know Iceborne's been long overdue, and I know my Monster Hunter videos might not be the most important thing that people are wanting to watch. I understand that they're like 45 minutes to an hour long or longer, but if you're enjoying these, please look up a like and subscribe. It really does help out the channel, and we'll see you whenever the next video comes out. Like I said, we might be doing some more Sunday shenanigans. But until then, deuces!